You know, one of the biggest challenges for refractive surgeons today is to find a machine which can do multitasking. One of the major reasons I chose SCHWIND AMARIS 1020 Hertz machine is because of its capacity to do things beyond ordinary. And I tell this to my patient that I'm doing a procedure on a machine which can think very smartly and work very efficiently. And that is the reason I chose SCHWIND as my first choice. Many times this question has been asked both by my patients and also my peers, my doctors, my students. What is unique about SCHWIND compared to the other machines in the market? Uniqueness is all about how can you customize. It's about how you can deliver that customization to your patients. That's the most unique thing. Second is how good are your diagnostics, which is talking to your machines. We have two more major diagnostics. One is a corneal topographer and the other one is the wavefront abrometer. When you both of them start talking to the laser machines, you get a different kind of customization. The third is how predictable are your outcomes? In predictability, there are hundreds of studies done, including ours, which gives you the predictability, which is so efficient that every single time I can tell my patients very boldly that I'm giving you what you come here for. The fifth one is all about thinking beyond the ordinary way of doing lasers for a particular disease. For example, let's take a customization for keratoconus. There are different types of customizations I can do. If I had to do customizations for a recorrection, presbyopia, I don't think there's any machine in this world today. I'm one of those users who are fortunate enough to have used multiple other platforms in the world. And I can proudly say that when it comes to SCHWIND, you can customize virtually everything. It's like getting a custom fit for every single problems which comes to your practice. And that is why it is so unique. When I came here for the first time to discuss some ideas with the company on collaborating on the Examiner platform, what I understood from philosophy of this company is that they're all very excited about any new ideas, however radical they look at, however complex they look at in the beginning, to collaborate and bring something which can have a betterment for the patient care. So apart from that, you know, there's always people like the R&D team who are always willing to help you in making things better or when you don't understand. Because with a lot of customization, the machine also becomes more complicated for some early users, and I was one of the early users 6 years back. So we used to have a lot of these interactions which helped us to understand this better, and we helped in many places. We have written we're writing some few chapters for the book, we've written some papers, and I think we'll be closely associated with ETOS also, hopefully, in doing some new landmark studies on the outcomes and other imaging technologies.